Today we're going to take a quick walk around look at this 2004 BMW 325 CI convertible. This BMW is in alpine white. It has a natural brown and black leather upholstery. It has a rear wheel drive, powered by a 2.5 liter inline 6-cylinder engine with a 5-speed Steptronic automatic transmission. Does have these aftermarket tire wheels, 18-inch black aluminum wheels with Bridgestone tires. This vehicle also has BMW's adaptive xenon headlamps. Let's go ahead and take a look at the interior. All right, so inside this vehicle does have power windows, power mirrors, and power door locks. Also has a 10-way power driver's seat with a power adjustable headrest, 3-driver memory. You can also choose to, for the backseat passengers, remove the seat forward as well. Headrests are electronically controlled. All right, so panning through the interior, the vehicle does have automatic headlamps, trip computer, cruise control, Bluetooth voice activation. Does have a CD player, dual zone automatic climate control, 3-stage heated seats, dynamic stability control, power actuated top, power window switches are on the center console in between or on the outside portion of the shift lever. Also have a button for all 4 windows to go down as well. The vehicle does have dual cup holders. Also overhead on the mirror, you have your HomeLink universal garage door opener. Currently, this vehicle has 115,719 miles on it. All right, taking a look at the rear seat, seating for two. Integrated into the headrest is the ROPS, the rollover protection system. All right, this does conclude our quick walk around look at this 2004 BMW 325 CI. If you have any questions or would like to see this vehicle, please contact us showroom. One of our friendly sales staff will be more than happy to answer any questions you may have. And as always, thanks for watching.